Hello everyone to another video!
Today we are gonna do another quiz about Dragon Ball.
Yeah, this is the ultimate Dragon Ball Z quiz.
Yeah, it's right here.
Okay, let's start. What race is Goku?
Saiyan.
What race is he?
Yeah,
Saiyan, okay. Who is Goku's brother? Do you know?
Gohan.
Gohan, yeah.
Yeah, okay, Raditz. Yeah.
Where does Goku live, Earth? Okay.
Yeah, easy.
Who team ups with Goku to fight Raditz Piccolo?
Yeah.
By the way, I did the quiz to see and I got them all of them correct. Who is Goku's eldest son? Obviously, Krillin. Krillin. His eldest son is Krillin. Okay, Gohan. Okay. Who does Goku train in the other world before fighting the Saiyans? Inkai, Paikon,
Supreme Kai.
What King path Kai. Leads to King Kai's waist? How? So you know that?
Snake way, is it? I remember it.
Yeah, snake way. What move does King Kai teach to Goku? What did he teach?
Speed bomb.
Okay, correct. Who has three eyes? Okay. We're just skipping this one.
Yeah, at the end.
Okay, who is the prince of all Saiyans? We're skipping this one too, okay?
Why skipping? Vegeta.
Because it's extremely easy.
Oh, yeah.
What does Vegeta turn into in his fight, in his first fight with Goku?
Namekian.
He changes team. Okay. Great. Which moves damages Goku's body? How do you pronounce that?
Kaioken.
It's Kaioken. It's not Kaioken. It's Kaioken. Oh my god.
I mess it all the time. Oh my god,
I'm getting angry. Who is Goku's wife?
Chichi.
Okay. What is used to whisk Goku back to life? A mystic sword.
Dragon Ball.
Okay, the Dragon Ball. A tricky one. Yeah. Where do Namekians live? I still don't know what Alpha is.
Alpha? What's Alpha?
I don't know, but it's obviously Namek.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Who destroyed planet Vegeta? Do you know that?
It's Frieza.
Okay. Who created the Dragon Balls on Namek?
Grand you know? Elder Guru, right?
Yeah, okay. Yeah. How many forms does Frieza have?
Four,
yes, correct. Who leads the Ginyu Force?
Captain Ginyu, okay. Of course.
Captain Ginyu, it's in the name. What can be eaten to heal from wounds quickly?
Namekian eggs.
Yeah, Namekian egg.
Special flower.
Okay, it's a sense of being. Who turns Super Saiyan on Namek? Go
come
then,
on,
since he wasn't even born.
Okay. Well, it's the most iconic thing
in the universe. Goku.
Yeah.
Who cuts Frieza in half? Who cuts Frieza in half?
Frieza, with his own...
That was a...
Yeah.
I believe that was the trickiest question of them all, to be honest. Okay. Who comes from the future to warn the Z Warriors?
Trunks.
What kind of virus does Goku have? Corona?
What?
Okay.
Corona?
Heart virus. Heart.
Yeah.
What enemy does Trunks warn the Z Warriors about? Boo?
Yeah.
Raditz?
Frieza?
Okay. The android, okay.
Yeah.
The android. Where is the hyperbolic time chamber? I remember outside Goku's house.
Yeah.
Okay, Kami's lookout.
Yeah.
Obviously, Kami's lookout. Who does Piccolo fuse with to fight with the androids? Do you know?
Yeah, Camille.
He fused with Vegeta. That would be interesting.
Goku.
What does Trunks sacrifice to get stronger in the fight with Cell? Do you know that? Come on. I obviously know the answer, but do you know?
I don't know, to be honest.
Come on, guess. What can he sacrifice? What? If you want, what
Wait,
does he sacrifice?
Hint.
What? What did you press?
Hint.
Speed.
Yeah, from the hint.
Okay, correct. Okay. Who is the first Z Warrior to go Super Saiyan 2?
Is Gohan.
Who is he? Yeah, Gohan. What is Gohan's superhero name? Do you know?
Yeah, the Great Saiyan Man.
Oh my god.
Brilliant. Okay. Yeah.
Who is the first to fuse in the soul? Oh, for you, those are hard questions for you.
Yeah. I mean, Goku and Gohan, of course. Gohan and Goten.
Yeah, Gohan and Goten. Okay, what you gonna do?
Trunks and Goten.
No, Trunks and Goten.
Really?
The first normal fusion was Trunks and Goten. Of course, the first fusion technically was Piccolo with Nail. But, okay. What is Gohan's top form at the end of the Buu saga? Do you know Super Saiyan?
Mystic Gohan.
Yeah, Mystic Gohan. Who does Goku and Vegeta fuse into? Gogeta, Gota, Vegoko, or Gove?
Gogeta. Okay, yeah.
Obviously. What is Goku's top form at the end of the Buu saga?
Super Saiyan 3.
Yeah, Super Saiyan 3, those are amazing.
Yeah,
what moves does Goku use to defeat Buu? Do you know? Come on. I obviously
hint,
know the answer.
Hint.
What?
Hint.
No hint. Come on, it's extremely easy. Oh my god.
Come.
Okay.
Come. Okay, let me. Spirit bomb.
It was a spirit bomb. Okay, I obviously. Okay, that was the last one. Yeah, okay. 100% for me. Obviously.
Okay.
100. For you?
94%. You? I got two wrong.
94 or 84? I didn't hear you.
94.
Oh, okay.
I only got two wrong. Okay, pretty good.
Okay, it says that I'm an expert. Obviously, okay.
I mean, yeah,
that
one. What
is? Yeah.
Average score is 91, and I have 94. Okay, good. Good enough.
Okay. Yeah, I have 100%. Okay, it's obviously extremely easy if you watch the series. Okay, you might. I don't know where you're gonna actually do it wrong if you watch the series. Okay, maybe the fuse one. Yeah, the fusion, you might forget that Trunks and Goten did first, although it's not, I don't know, for me it was extremely easy.
Yeah.
But yeah, that was a video, obviously the ultimate. Hey, the name didn't say the hardest quiz, it said the ultimate.
Yeah, and so Dragon Ball Z.
So practically, it was the ultimate quiz, question mark? I know,
maybe.
It didn't say the hardest.
Maybe one day we can do just trivia. What do you think?
Yeah. I mean, okay. Sometimes. Gonna make a test for you. Maybe I'm gonna make a test for you.
Oh, which is perfect. Okay.
Okay, don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment. If you have any quiz for us to take, leave it in the comments. And yeah, see you in the next video. Bye.
Bye.